So the Conifer Removal Project represents a really wonderful partnership with the National Park Service. They provide us with tools, with people, and with the know-how to teach our students about the important parts of ecology, natural history, and the use of these meadows historically. So we're doing conifers for two reasons. The first reason is to remove trees that could be potential fire hazards. And over the years, we have eliminated fire from this landscape. And those trees have grown to a size where we call them ladder fuels. The park would like to reintroduce fire to this landscape because it is an important ecological aspect to this park and to the ecology of the area. There are a lot of trees here that are adapted for fire and a lot of plants as well. And we can't do that if there are these ladder fuels. So our students are helping to remove those ladder fuels so we can reintroduce fire here. So the other reason for removing conifers is that we're removing them from encroaching into the meadows. And the meadows are a very important ecological space in our valley. And the reason why they're so important is that a lot of biodiversity relies on those meadows. About 60% of the biodiversity in the park is in our meadows, and that's a lot. So this project in particular gives us a lot of opportunities to educate students on ecology, natural history, and the use of these meadows historically by American Indians. So it's very rich in the educational component. It's also a wonderful opportunity for students to feel like they're making an impact here and walk away knowing that they've given back to the park. That's a really big part of our stewardship program, is for students to feel empowered that not only did they help Yosemite, but when they go home, they know that one person can make a difference. And hopefully they take that home with them and they work on a volunteer organization or project in their own home.